And feels only appreciation for that which you are, regardless of the condition that you are in. Because Source is so practiced in this knowing of well-being that the condition that you are currently living does not dissuade it from its knowledge of well-being. Unconditional love is staying in the vibration of Source regardless of the condition. Conditional love says, I want to feel good. When I see that, I do. When I see that, I don't. So this condition has to change so that I can feel better. Unconditional love says, I am Source and I am love regardless of the condition. So that's why man translates that to say God is love, God loves all. Unconditional love is what you're all reaching for. You want to be tuned in, tapped in, turned on to who you are. And to be in this world is the best of everything. To be in this world where you're mixing it up, getting new ideas, and then coming into alignment with it. The only freedom that you want to find is the freedom from the bondage of resistance. Now is bringing you current, real life, active, poignant, meaningful, now matches. You're attracting the vibrational evidence that shows you what you're doing. Do you know that what you're living and the way it is playing out is your vibrational indicator? Do you know what's going on in your body is just an indicator of your vibration? Do you know that what's happening in your life in terms of relationship is just a vibrational indicator? Do you know the money in your bank account is a vibrational indicator? Everything that is manifested, the car that you're driving, the house that you're living in, the clothes that you're wearing, the condition of your body, everything about your life is a vibrational indicator.
And those indications of vibration are being shown to me all day, every day, in the form of the emotion that you feel. So if you leave here with one decision within you, and it goes like this: I now understand the importance of recognizing how I feel, and I do care about feeling as good as I can feel about that and that and that. Joyous expansion, and I wish that for all. There is great love here for you, and as always, we remain joyously and permanently incomplete.